Yo together and very welcome to StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough! Woo! On Brutal, still. Ah, should be okay. Alright. So, I'm not sure if I need to do a lot of talking. We are still on Shakuras, if I'm not mistaken. And with that said, the next mission. Okay, I remember that one. That can could get very difficult. We will see. I will try my best, but that could be very difficult. Come on, loading screen. Ooh, the next mission will be very difficult.
Of all the Templar, you never wavered in the belief that our two peoples could live in unity. It is something I admired in you.
It is ironic to hear you say this. All this time, I believed you were reluctant to accept the unity I sought.
You and I had many a disagreement in the Twilight Council. For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Narazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had ire. Our culture is all we ever had.
Yep. Okay, let's see there.
In alliance with the Narazim? The Protoss have changed more than I ever could have imagined.
Well, you were over a millennium in stasis. Some things
made warriors are now available for deployment.
Khatoom.
So I
vengeance for ire.
I think I go with the Avenger.
The solar core is functioning perfectly, Hierarch.
That's nice. Let's have a look at the solar core. Solar lands, orbital assimilator. That's very good. That's really good. In conclusion, with the solar lands, I think we should be fine.
What have you discovered about the keystone, Faysmith?
Only that my skills may be inadequate to assess it.
Explain.
Imagine the Terrans obtained one of our fabrication matrices. Could their scientists ever understand its engineering? The task set before me is of a similar scale. The Zelnaga were beings beyond our understanding.
Keep working, Kerax. I have faith in you.
Well, okay. Then we can start.
The evacuation ships have reported in. All are present and are being.
Yeah, we can start with them.
This was not an easy decision. But I would rather see Shakuras destroyed than overwhelmed by Amon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Tell me, Vorazun, how will we bring destruction to your world?
The Zelnaga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him, will we overload the temple and flee.
To bleed him. Bold, but we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
Especially from Ceratul, right? Good old Ceratul. Okay. Oh, Nutilist. Okay. Okay, I have no clue how I will defend that temple long enough. I did it on hard mode and it was okay, but on brutal, I don't know, I need some very good strategies and tactics to pull that one off, I feel like. I definitely will use the Dark Templar, I think, to block the rams. And then try to... It's difficult because you have four entrances to your base. If I can snipe the Overseer, then that's fine, but still can be very difficult. Look at that.
Our forces have secured the Zelnaga Temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now, but without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Time is not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by three Zenith Stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kaedaran monoliths to protect our lands. I see your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Let us begin.
Okay, then. You know what?
Cold is the...
The sooner the Zenith Stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Yeah.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones.
Let's see.
I am the fool.
Exercise caution when attacking a Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
I don't know. That's not looking too good already. I should start collecting gas soon.
I am the heart of darkness. You record. I am the heart of darkness.
Oh, that's...
You require my skills.
The Zerg gather for an attack to the southwest. Oh, ignite your blades, warriors.
Yeah. I would love to.
Cold is the void. Forever sleep. Veraku.
It should be fine.
As you say, let our enemy know our fury.
We will attack
the Dark Templar.
I am the void. Cold.
Okay. I could work in another Stalker.
State thy bidding.
Just for now. Okay, use the... Should I do this? I mean, they're just... Ah, wait a second. I got it. I think I got it.
Shadows. I am the heart of darkness.
So now, shouldn't be any problem now.
An Aris Abari. Eternally.
I just need to make sure that they don't die because the Senate Stone getting a bit
with pride.
Some instability. And that could be difficult.
We are one with the shadows.
Okay, one down. For some reason.
Another brood of Zerg is preparing to attack from a hive to the northwest.
Yeah. I see it.
I am the voice of your claims.
So I lost one Dark Templar for now, which is really bad. Oh, I got the stun salad.
Fire shall rise anew.
You require my skills.
That's good enough for me. So I will have four gateways, I think. That should be enough, first of all. What? There's another one. Okay. Is there another one? Ooh, yeah. Okay.
We are one.
So I soon need to get some defenses.
Retribution awaits.
I really need to take care for those Zealots. Dark Templar.
Give your order.
Could you stop attacking?
Yeah.
So now it's difficult. Oh wow. That's not good.
The first board.
Cold, state thy bidding. We are one with the shadows.
Vengeance for honor.
Losing some units here.
Artanis, our observers are reporting a vast number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
Oh my god.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
Yeah.
Our ire. Vengeance for
I have no clue if that's working out for me or not currently. I need to start producing defenses. Very important. Ah, could you please stop that? Circling's killing everything here.
Base is under attack.
The Zerg approach the temple from the southeastern access way.
Yeah, I see it. Already a bad start. Is there
no solace in
ire. It's fine for now.
Vengeance for ire.
I could also need the robotics, maybe. Not quite sure about that. Got it? Nice. Okay. So I need to start producing cannons, but I think I will start with the monoliths first. And I think I need to relocate.
Ready yourselves, Templar. The Zerg are moving to assault both sides of the temple.
Yeah, but I don't have vision detection, so that's good.
It is done. The Zenith Stones have been destroyed. Once your task is complete, the temple can be overloaded.
Understood. And the temple alignment is proceeding well. Now, we wait for the Zerg.
Okay. Can we get a stun done?
There is no retribution under attack.
I walk the shadow.
Can't be that difficult, can it? Are those Zerglings, man?
We will give your
I'm not really doing
vengeance for honor.
We need to start producing cannons as well. Wait. Is that correct? I hope so. Oh, that one is trapped now.
Glory through perseverance.
I hate it when that happens.
I shall rise anew.
Okay, wait a second. Oh yeah, that's okay now. Just out of control. I need to smite that.
I am here in the shadows. State thy bidding.
Where's the crow? There it is. Why would you follow it? Like that. Okay, more cannons. Okay, they're gathering there. And here as well. So let's get some more Dark Templar.
Upgrade complete.
Vengeance for honor.
Looking good so far.
Require my skills.
Okay. So I do need more probes. Okay, let's get more defenses. Uh-oh, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Curious. There are overlords closing on the temple grounds.
I think Dragona would have been way better.
They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly!
Okay, there's one, there's three. This one is still trapped.
We are one with the shadow. State thy bidding.
Yeah, I think I will be fine for now.
Blades meet the enemy.
just need to make sure I'm not dying here. Okay, one probe should be enough probably. Okay. I'm really not that good.
Our readouts indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris. All of them moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure.
No, wait. You do it like that, and like that, and like that. Wah! Nice. Okay. Not bad. Immortal could be useful as well.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Okay. So, where's the probe?
State thy bidding.
Here it is. Oh wait, I heard somewhere that it can be useful to have gateways blocking the entrance as tank structure, and I definitely want to try that one out.
You require my skills.
1 billion Zerg. Well, it's still looking okay, I would say, but what do I need to do for the bonus?
Vengeance for honor.
I don't think I need the Dark Templar here. Okay.
Our blades meet the enemy. You require my skills.
Okay, they are gathering right there.
Cold, it is the void.
And there, so let's...
Be on guard, warriors. The Zerg are attacking the temple from all three sides at once.
That's bad. Banelings deal so much damage. Okay. So where's the probe now? Okay. So the things I can get.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Let's just go
unseen.
Okay. Dark Templar here. Oh, I need to be a bit careful.
I return to serve.
With pride.
Okay. Good thing I got the Dark Templar, which will revive. Okay. Oh wait a second. Gateway. Cannon. Cannon. Monolith. Cannon. Cannon. Monolith. Cannon. Gateway. Dead thing. No, you're not trapped like that. I had such a nice plan. Oh, the banelings. Of course, the banelings. Gateway. Those things.
The master's gaze falls on your shadowed world.
Yeah, I see.
By the gods, I have never seen such abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
Oh wow. Yeah, that's bad. No, wait, let's pull back. Just for now.
Come, you require my skills. Be well.
Okay. There's the probe. There it is. Okay, gateways, right?
I return to serve.
And some cannons behind that. Okay. Banelings. Yeah, that's fine. There are no banes, there are just mutilists.
I serve.
The first ball.
Okay. There are the probes. This probe is trapped. Bye bye, need probe. This one as well. those probes not helping whatsoever. So this gate needs to be made.
Our blades meet the enemy.
Yeah, if you could just not die, that would be awesome as well.
Hyrak, I have never borne witness to so many Zerg.
Yeah.
Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Could you just please kill the stupid overseer? They cannot. No, apparently they can.
Okay.
Oh yeah, overlords. Random overlords. Okay. Oh no, probes. Okay, what? That should help. Let's get all the gates right here. Okay. I'm not quite sure if that's working out or not. I also don't have that many minerals left.
The reckoning is under attack.
That's the other problem I might have here. But that's looking okay so far, I would say. I don't have enough cannons here currently. That's that.
I am here.
Yep.
I am here.
Yes, probe. Because I need to rebuild that one. Where's the probe? Please, probe. Okay, hybrids. Gonna kill those ones. Okay.
The base is under attack.
Oh no, that's...
The moment approaches, warriors. The temple is realigning. It will be ready soon.
Hyrak, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
Yeah, I hope I get the bonus. 1.5. Oh, okay.
Base is under attack.
So I will have one part of my army and a second one.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Back. Currently. Okay. What? Maybe.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Okay. The stalker could be helpful.
I'm here in shadow.
That's that with the banding. You see that? That's the big problem. Oh no.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
No 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 no.
We move on.
Base is under attack.
Okay, I'm really stressed out currently. So that's not good. Where's my probe? There it is. So let's close the wall. Oh, that's not looking good here as well. Okay. Oh, that wall is breached as well.
The temple thrums with energy. It is ready.
Solarite retrieval is still in progress. If we can hold on just a while longer...
I don't know how you think I should be able to do that, but... Oh, I lost so many Stalkers. That's so expensive. No, currently I don't think that.
Base is under attack.
Okay, you know what? That's really difficult to deal with. Some Dark Templar here could be helpful. Okay. So let's usual gateways.
I serve.
I definitely could need some chests here.
I am not.
Wait, what? No. Oh, that's not looking good. Oh no, I should wait for that, I think. Okay, for that, exactly. Yeah, I mean, that's looking good. That's looking okay. It's, oh, look at those. These are awesome. That really works. I never thought that would work, but it is.
I am the voice of the
Okay. Somehow it's really working. Okay, so I can get more cannons. I need to get more cannons.
Base is under attack.
Yeah. No, that's still fine. At some point, I only don't have Dark Templar left.
I give your order.
Oh, I'm running short of minerals. But the Dark Templar are really doing a good job, look at that. Look at those Dark Templar, I never thought that would really work. But it is. It is working. I think I will get the solar ride. That's nice. So many Dark Templar, wow! How did they die like that? Oh yeah, Banelings, sure, okay, why not. No, wait. Some need to go there, and then let's get some Dark Templar here. Maybe go and Specialist as well. We got the
it is done.
Solarite.
The Solarite has been successfully warped aboard the Spear of Adun.
Okay. That's nice. I don't have any gas left, which is really a shame. But okay.
Base is under attack.
I think it's done, right? Yeah, it should be done.
I'm here. Let our enemy know our fury.
That's not looking too good here. Or is it? I would say no, not really.
I walk the shadow.
I will wait just as long as possible. I won't get the world record. No way near, but at least I've done it on Brutal. I never thought I would do it on the first try. But yeah, this strategy works. Gateways for buffering, Dark Templar for blocking. Oh, they're phase shifted, okay. It's okay, I just wait a little bit longer.
Our pylon is under attack.
Our pylon is under. No.
I walk.
Yeah.
Our blades meet the enemy.
And I got summoners left, so that means I can still produce pylons and cannons and such. So that's totally fine. Let's see if I can get up to 2 billion Zerg. That would be awesome. If I can reach that goal. Most likely not, because my southeastern side. No, northeastern side is breached. Yeah, south one as well. Delay just a little bit. The temple gets damaged a little bit. I think that's game. Oh wow. So many dead Zerg. Okay. We are not done yet. Can still win. So many units. That's not nice. So, Nexus falls. No Nexus cannon available. I don't think we can get to 2 billion, so I just stay here and wait for the overcharge. Okay, 1.9. I think that's fine. Let's overcharge it. It's okay.
Templar, initiate dimensional recall. Get to safety, now!
Nidus worms. The Zerg are poised to breach the temple.
Have faith, Matriarch. Your fallen people cry out for vengeance, and they shall have it.
Oh yeah. Not bad. That was damn awesome. Wow. Okay, let's save this then and end the episode. There we go. Thank you for watching. As always, I hope you enjoyed, and I wish you a very nice day and good.